And now, the weather with Dirk Watkins. Dirk, what is today's forecast?
Well, Jim, if you look to the east, you will see partly cloudy skies and temperatures in the 70s. So it's an ideal day for family gatherings, taking your favorite gal for a picnic, or walking good old Fido. Tomorrow, we're looking at temperatures around 50 to 60 degrees and a chance of a drizzle. And low-lying fog. So make plans for indoor events, possibly bowling or watching a movie. Is this some kind of practical joke? If it is, it needs to stop.
Only wish it were, Dirk.
Midweek, for our friends in Michigan, satellite forecast shows the return of the polar vortex. And 1 to 20 inches of snow. Near the end of the week, near California, the usual shenanigans. Rocky weather, and a chance of landslides.
Twist up your weekend.